Hey guys, just call me Skills. Wow. We're going to go ahead and get directly into things. As you guys saw at the bottom of the message, Skeletron Prime is about to spawn. So this is literally right after we got on the server.
I didn't even use a summon item. It's just automatic, so we're in good luck, I suppose, since we were going to summon him anyway.
Yep.
Although I guess in this case we have to wait until midnight, but I don't want to risk using another mechanical skull, because it might be one of those things where it kills you if he's already going to spawn, so we'll just wait. It'll give us more time to prepare.
Yep.
Really wish we had an ammo box, though.
Oh, join red team real quick.
I already did.
Alright, cool.
I don't know, we don't really have a lot of potions, and I feel like we don't really need them.
How do you favorite again? Oh, never
like,
mind.
If it was solo, I would. What?
Never mind, I found out how to solo. Or favorite again.
Oh yeah, it's alt. Whoa. Oh, your torch. I mean, yeah.
Oh man, I don't have any buffs.
I should have made sure I had the right. Well, I do have the right gear on, but I should have double checked anyways. Ah, crap. I'm trying to hide the map here and I hit the wrong button.
Ah, man. Do we not have any,
I think we want to go for the laser first if possible.
Alright, hold up.
I'm already out of jester arrows, so. Oh, crap. I took more damage than I realized from that. Ah, crap, that's not a good place to sit.
So, the laser first, right?
Yeah, if possible. Because that's the only thing that's, like, long range and hard to dodge. Everything else you can just kind of weave around. And the bombs only hurt you if they explode on you. Like, you can move right through them and they don't do anything, so. Also, I'm trying to remember, I think his defense actually goes up when spinning, so beware of that. Because the other one that goes down.
Yeah.
Still, he moves really slowly, so if he's not shooting his other stuff at you, use that time to just zero in on him. I'm out. Okay, I'm gonna use grenades for B-nades. I don't know if it'll really help, but I might as well use them because I'm not using them on anything else.
And then you might want to go heal.
Nah, I'm good at a half health. Actually, I can just use both. Whoa! Leg City, what the hell? There we go. I think that this is a good boss to use the shotgun on, simply because the spread is enough to make sure it hits. He's such a big target and you can hit multiples at once. Although I don't know, the speed's starting to annoy me here. And there is, if you need it, there is the asphalt over here, so. Also, I'm pretty sure his spinning attack kills you one hit, whether it's at midnight or not, so don't get meleeed by his head.
His what?
His spinning attack.
His spinning attack is not a one-shot. Alright, laser's down.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's
okay,
only a one-shot.
I'm gonna focus on his head now. Well, I thought it does, like, maybe not one-shot, but it does, like, 100 damage or 200 damage per hit. So it.
Oh, yeah, it definitely does a lot of damage.
I mean, not that you're likely to get hit by it unless you're literally standing on top of it.
Yeah.
Damn those bombs. They're really annoying without necessarily being a threat. Looks like he's pretty close to dead, though. I can't seem to get a beat on him. He moves around a lot. There we go. Ding, 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 ding. In any other video game, that would be the sound of no damage.
I know, right?
I don't think anything in this game can be completely immune. Like, at the very worst, you'll still do one damage per hit. And the same goes for them. Where'd he go?
He's back over here.
Come closer to me so I can shoot him. Okay, that's gonna do it. Watch. Oh, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. I just saw him run through you. You're dead.
Yay!
Let me get that soul of ferrite. How much time we got? Do you think we have time for the twins?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, I don't know if I... Well, we should be able to do it. I was going to say, I might as well if we've got the item for it. We do not have the item for it. So we'll do that another time, because...
Well, like we can make one really quick.
Fairy bell and other stuff. Yeah, but it's going to take too long to gather all the materials up.
No, it won't.
I mean, if you think you can, yeah, but it's... Well, it's already 1:50 a.m. That doesn't give us much time, and I'm also kind of low on ammo anyway.
Boss crafts. What is it, Wormtooth, right?
No, it's the... No, I mean the twins. It's the lens. Lens, some kind of, I think, iron, and then... You'll have to check, I don't know. That's why I said I wasn't gonna bother. Meanwhile, I'm gonna see what I can do with the Soul of Fright. Maybe there's a weapon I can make while I wait for you.
I mean, I'll try to make it beforehand. Alright, I got it.
Okay. I don't know if it'll be that useful, but I'm gonna go ahead and make a flamethrower later. Okay, go.
Hold up. Gotta make it.
We're not gonna have time. The sun's up at 4:30.
Well, we can still try.
I do love the music. These things are like super weak against the crystal bullets because they tend to charge at you and then they'll just get hit by all six of the shrapnel too. I really hate that laser though, it's so hard to dodge. Even with the jetpack. Oh, he's already up down to half health. I'm running out of ammo though. Yes, free hits. 6,000, 5,000, 4,000. I'm just gonna stand still. He's only doing 30 damage to me. This is actually a little bit sad. When they're split up, they aren't really nearly as effective. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Okay, this is bad. I'm gonna die.
Alright, there's one down.
You got one of them. I've got no ranged weapons that I can hit him with other than the harpoon, since I'm out of bullets. And he's gone. Told ya.
Aw.
4:30.
Okay, that's fine.
Well, we should have more than enough stuff to do it the next night, but I really just wanted to get the, the twin staff. That's why I wanted to kill him mainly. So I'm going to go buy some more bullets and see if we've got enough crystal. Actually, I was going to get a flamethrower, which is any iron. I thought we had a lot more iron. I guess we'll have to find that too when we go.
No, I just took all the iron out to make the mechanical eye because it was too close and we still didn't make it. So hold up. Let me put the lead back. And there you go.
Wait, how many gun parts do we have? It auto-stacked to a chest. Wait, that's all the iron we have?
Yeah.
I thought we had like 20 at least.
Mm, so... No.
Why are there illegal gun parts in the accessories box instead of the materials box?
I don't know. Okay, where did the hollowed bars go?
They're in with the other bars. All the ore is in one place. Okay, all right. What am I missing here? Illegal gun parts, iron bar, soul of fright. What else?
Do you want an Excalibur?
We need more iron. No, I do not. Don't even bother making Excalibur until we can get Terra Blade, because I'm not even going to use melee that much anyway.
Then should I make the, set?
What set?
The hollowed set.
Oh, wait, that's right. How many hollow bars we got? Because, I think now that we've... Yes, that's right. Okay, now that we've got every soul, I'm going to make a Drax. What else do we need? Darn, I forgot how the item system works in this differently from Don't Starve. 2-1. Okay, so I'm going to take all the souls of fright except for one, all souls of might except for one, all souls of sight except for one. So then I should be able to make all the stuff we're missing. I'm going to take the hallowed bars out because I want to make the frost armor, which I think we have enough for. Only 18?
Well, no, hold up.
Make the armor.
My friend, I did take some to make what I wanted. Hold up. Where is...
Okay, let's see. I need... Oh, geez. I'm gonna need 18 just to make a Drax. And I'm trying to remember what that can mine, because...
Everything?
Don't we have to beat Oh wait, do we have to beat Plantera to get Chlorophyte? I don't think we do. No, that's right. So I think the Drax can mine Chlorophyte, and that's what we want. So why bother don't even bother making the Hallowed Armor, because the Chlorophyte's better. And then I think... The only other thing that we really needed was... Well, how do you get the Frost Armor then? Oh, maybe you have to have the Hallowed Armor first for that. Let me check. Crafting... Oh, it's titanium. Oh, this whole time I could have had the frost set. I didn't even think about that. Okay, so just hand me 2 or whatever hallowed bars and I'll make a Drax and then I'll start getting you the chlorophyte.
You have the, I put all the ones that I took back in the chest.
Okay, then let's see. Then I need...
What do you mean by the frost set is,
The frost set only requires titanium and frost cores, which we could have used before now. In fact, you can use them before you even beat the mechanical bosses, which I didn't realize, so...
Oh,
okay,
well...
I'm just gonna sell the orichalcum drill because we don't really need an extra...
Can I have...
I've got the Drax, or do you want the Drax?
I'll take the... No, you take the Drax, and I'll take your titanium drill.
Orichalcum drill.
Oh. Rip.
Well, we didn't really need the titanium drill because all it does is mine the other stuff faster. So yeah. We've still got 28 souls of fright, but I need to get more iron bars, and also we need to go back on our quest for titanium.
Why is that?
Or at least I do, because I want to get the frost set. How much titanium did we manage to get? Only 26, ugh.
Well, that's because I made the set.
Here's what I'll do is, I'm going to go to the jungle, and I'm going to get chlorophyte, titanium, and iron at the same time, and then you do, I don't know, whatever you want to do. It said the jungle grows restless, so I guess we can start scouting out our bulbs.
Life root as well.
That too, yes. I think that is what spawns now, yeah. We can always do the mechanical eye again later. I need more ammo, though.
I want to farm the bosses a little bit on the next night cycle, because I don't care about the frost set. I mean, yeah, the frost set is useful, but now that
I
have...
It gives you good damage bonuses for melee and range.
I know, but so does the hollow. So, unless if it gives more...
The hollow set has a dumb set bonus that's garbage.
What's its set bonus?
It's like... I don't know, 2x, not 2 extra defense, but it's something that everything else already has, so it's not particularly useful, whereas titanium gives you that hit immunity.
Eh.
So, we've been collecting, we've got two full stacks of fallen stars, and I didn't think of it. I'm going to go ahead and make us some holy arrows if we can. I forgot how to make them, though. I think we might need a unicorn. Nope, I guess. Oh, that's jester arrow. Okay, so I need to find unicorn horns. And if you want to farm stuff, do that. Hate that when I open the materials chest while the map or while the crafting menu is open, instead of opening the chest underneath it, it just shows the recipes, which is kind of frustrating.
How much asphalt do we have?
All the asphalt is in the man-made materials box, and I think we have, like, I don't know, 100. Okay, where'd the guide go? Here he is. Okay, holy arrow. Oh, we need pixie dust, not stars. Well, still, we could make jester arrows if we wanted. But we should have tons and tons of pixie dust, so I'm not worried about that.
Yeah.
Pixie dust, you... At first, you need a whole ton, but then after a while, you have more than you ever know what to do with, so... I guess I'll hold on to this. We still need to find... I really want a dart gun, but it's a random drop from the biomimics, or whatever they're called, the giant mimics. So until then, I won't be able to do anything with that. Actually, yeah, I think you have to have a dart gun to shoot darts. You can't use a crossbow or anything else, so...
Okay, so, do you have to beat Plantera to get the dungeon go restless as well to spawn all the...
Yes.
Okay.
Right, it'll say so when it does. Jester's arrow, iron, and... Wait, no.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna lie, we may want to go ahead and get the Ankh shield. This is basically the point where it stops becoming useful. Outside of,
Well, then you can do that while I get these things.
I'm not farming the materials for that. That is... Yeah, no.
Well,
I would rather...
Because I'd rather get the armor first.
I would rather us just go about without the Ankh shield than get the Ankh shield.
I still want to get it eventually. I'm not going to go out of my way to find the parts, but I still want to have it for the end game.
It's a 1% chance to drop the broken armor, the... Armor polish and
we
the Nazar.
Back there later anyway.
Huh?
I thought we already had a Nazar.
No. We had a Beozor and we had a
It's Bezoar, the A comes second.
And we have a We have the armor polish, but...
I did get a fast clock while you were offline or away.
Yeah, those are easy to get. The fast clock, trifold, nap are easy to get. What's hard to get is the bandage, the stuff for the medicated bandage, which is the Nazar and the bezel, or whatever you call it.
You almost had it right. Oh, recovery. We've got a whole bunch of lesser mana potions, and I don't really know why. Oh yeah, the mushroom biome. I've got a first. I'm gonna put my potions away here, and then I'm gonna see if the house is finished, and then we can have. Oh, that's right. We can probably buy some stuff from the truffle too.
Oh, once the truffle gets here, we can buy a really good weapon, at least for melee.
Not only good weapon, but a good tool for exploring, because you can use the, what do you call it, the spear. You can light up caves with.
Yep.
And I'll just cut these down while I'm out here.
Did we ever find the jungle temple?
Oh, that's right. I don't think we have enough tiles yet. I've got a... I'm gonna have to either place some more mud or else, maybe I do need to make a roof on there. It has to be a mushroom biome. It can't just be mushroom walls, so I'll have to add to it later. Actually, that's right. Mushrooms count as part of mushroom biome, too, so if I cut the trees, that might affect it. I'll have to go back and get some more seeds if we've got any. We also have some, apparently, silver to sell. And more calcum. Yeah, we can put the extra. Okay, well, I'm going to go into the jungle now.
That's where I'm at. I'm about to die if you want to teleport to me, though.
You're always about to die.
Well, I'm low health. I'm not...
I also forgot to turn my map back on. That's gold. We need iron. Or lead. Wait, did I... I think I used the wrong thing. Let's see. Oh, that's right. Oh, well. I guess we don't need any. Damn it. Okay, now that you're here, I'm gonna head back, because I gotta switch metals. Or at least see what we've got. Okay. Wait, why is the tungsten underneath the lead? Wait, copper, tin, iron, lead, silver, tungsten. The lead and the tungsten switch places. And I forgot I put the illegal gun parts back. There, now I've got a sidearm I can fall back on. So, there you are. Looks like, oh, that's right near the temple. We won't be able to dig down from there.
Oh, so we did find the temple then, I take it?
Oh, yeah.
What is that?
What, the flamethrower?
Oh, that's the flamethrower?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Also, the little sparks that all off of it light the ground, so you can find chlorophyte that way, too. Oh, I gotta find the map here. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna follow this track to the left, and I think one of the tunnels we dug ran literally right into the chlorophyte. So, oh, there's the... See, look. Look how convenient that is.
Yep.
Yes, chlorophyte is go. As soon as I get enough chlorophyte, I can make you a chlorophyte drill, and then you can help me if you really want.
Alrighty.
In the meantime, if you find any particularly large deposits, always leave a torch by it so I can see it.
Gotcha.
Ow. That's the one downside about the flamethrower, it doesn't work underwater. Okay, here's a smaller deposit. Now, I'm not sure if they changed it or not, because at one point, if you left a torch by it, it would grow faster, but I don't know if they changed that patched it out. Or if it was just, like, a placebo the whole time, I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm not seeing any heart plants yet, but I don't know how long it takes them to grow, and I don't remember if they glow in the dark or not, so...
No, it's fine. Alright, hold up. I'm gonna start putting together what we have of the, Unk Shield.
I just accidentally cut a tree down because I was trying to use the Drax and I forgot it's a drill and an axe.
Okay.
I need that honey. And now my friend who was offline the entire day finally decides to show up and start talking to me when I'm busy.
Haha. Don't they always? That's a megaphone.
Oh, two of them started talking at once.
That's always interesting.
I wish honey would slow down mobs. I mean honey blocks. It's really stupid that you stick to it and they don't. What is that? Is that a strange plant? Holy crap, there's like 8 bees on me. Or hornets or whatever they're called.
Where is the rest of the materials of the, Unk Charm?
They should be all in the Tinker Chest.
Well, what if I told you they're not?
Well, what did you do with them?
We're missing the plan. We're missing the armor polish.
Well, I don't know what you did with it. I never used any of that stuff.
Hold up, my friend.
What? Oh, a salamander. They make weird noises.
Well, we don't have anything for the Ungtarm. I don't know what happened to.
Did you switch files with it or something?
No, I don't think I did.
Check the other chests. I don't know.
None of them. Unless you have a secret hidden chest somewhere, we don't.
No, I didn't take them.
We don't have anything.
I didn't even see them when you were taking together all the pieces.
I could have swore I put them in my inventory. I don't know. They're not in my bank either.
What about the safe?
Where is the safe?
I don't know, I never use it. Wasn't it on the left of the barrel or something? No, not the barrel, but that lower area where we kept all the mannequins.
Negative, I'll just buy a new safe.
I know I'm not deep enough for titanium, so I'm just going to keep going down and not really look too hard until I get to the lava area.
And put our safe in the house.
Or whatever they're called, ancient.
Nope, nothing is in my safe. That's interesting, and that's a bit concerning as well. Maybe we lost it during the file thing?
That might have, but it should have stayed on your character. I mean, if it was in their inventory or in the safe, it should have stayed with you.
Yeah, it should have. I don't know. Alright, well, I'm gonna teleport back to you.
One thing I really hate about the jungle is not that everything's trying to kill you, it's that everything can hit you from a mile away, and it drives me nuts that I can't take a step without getting shot or getting poked through the wall or whatever else.
Really big chlorophyte deposit over here. There's three of them.
I'm coming. Three isn't really big unless you mean three separate junctures. Ooh, diamonds.
There's four little small ones. There's a big one up top. Why don't you just use a spelunker potion?
Because I don't have one on me.
There's one there. One here. One here.
I'm not even going to attempt to craft anything until I've got at least, like, I don't know, 200 chlorophyte, because I know it takes a lot. Also, I'll probably drop the Knight's Edge for a chlorophyte saber or whatever.
You do that, my friend.
Not Knight's Edge. What is it? Is it Knight's Edge? I don't even remember. I only use it when I'm just trying to get stuff out of my face. Here, take it. Oh, I'll do it then.
Huh?
Put up some lights. Whoops, I just accidentally took out the staircase.
There's one there near the torch.
Oh, and there's a shark statue up here if we need it later. And a freaking turtle comes flying away at the stream. What the heck is like Gamera? It's like they just... Turtles should not fly. Speaking of turtles, here's a turtle shell. I've got a... Oh, no, it's always in there. I don't know what to drop. How about the jungle spores? I probably don't need those anymore. Oh, here's a big deposit.
Yeah, I marked it for you.
Aren't you using curse torches?
Because I don't have any on me?
Why not? You should always have some on you.
Because I don't have any...
What about the jungle if there's back wall everywhere?
There's another big deposit over here near me.
Hold on.
And some gold ore as well.
I don't have enough inventory space for the gold you take it.
Alright, hold up. If you dig down on the torch, there's another deposit below it.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
I gotta quick stack some of these things. And actually, why am I still holding the Soul of Christ? Okay. I got some Hades dye.
Nice.
I guess I don't need the frost cores right now. Although I think I need more of them. Hold on, I guess I need more torches too. I didn't realize I only have 9 left. Holy crap. I thought we had like 5 stacks of them. Well, I guess I could just buy some. Much as I hate to waste money, I don't really have time to run down to the underworld again.
Might as well grab yourself a spelunker potion.
Oh yeah, thanks for reminding me. I didn't realize we used up so many. Oh yeah. Why aren't you taking the torches?
I did. What the hell?
Leg?
Maybe. You gave me 1 torch.
What? No, I gave you a whole stack. You should have 99.
I have 1 torch.
Well, I don't know where the rest went. Here.
You gave me 8 torch. You know what? I'm just gonna recall and make some more.
I gave you 99 torches. I just think you're not looking at... Hey, I got a plant. Oh, I mean a life fruit.
No, I don't have any 99 stacks of torches, mate.
Well, I don't know what happened then, because I dropped it on the ground and you picked it up, and I had more than one in there. I made an entire stack.
How do you make a spelunker potion?
I don't know. Or check what the traveling merchant's got while you're here. I think it's, like, you gotta have a gold ore, and, I don't remember, blinkweed or something?
Nothing we don't already have.
Okay, now I'm straightened up again. I hate how these things prioritize trees over blocks. Well, I guess it has to, because otherwise... You would never be able to cut down trees.
Alright.
Ooh, I found a nice big titanium patch.
Nice.
It's like 30 pieces. And this thing drills a lot quicker than the frickin'
Orichalcum drill. I've got my 99 torches now. They weren't...
Yeah. You dug a really crooked tunnel.
You know what? I was only going where the, chlorophyte was.
It's easier to just dig a straight down elevator and then work your way branch out from there. And I see some more titanium. I guess if you have a lot of attack speed increase, whatever it's called, that the pickaxes are better, but if you have the patience to actually click repeatedly, I just like how quickly the drills go, and I really don't think either one of them is a straight upgrade to the other, unlike what some people seem to think.
Yeah.
Like, I never understood, like, in the early days of hard mode, when they first made the drills, and people were like, oh, they're so noisy, or, oh, they block your view, and it's like, they're not really that bad, and you can actually control which way it's facing, so it's not like it covers as much as a pickaxe, and even though it can't really defend you as well, it's still, you know, just as effective.
Yeah.
If you got enemies on, you just switch to a real weapon anyway. Who uses a pickaxe on an enemy unless it's like a meteor head? I keep seeing Ruby, but I don't bother mining it because it's kind of out of the way, and I think we've got enough Ruby for now.
Fisherman's pocket guide and the weather radio. Where do you get a weather radio at?
Same place. It's from the fishing subquests, whatever.
All right.
Okay, I'm not really seeing a lot in this tunnel, so I'm going to move to an adjacent one if I can. We never finished the tunnel to the left of this, so I'm going to go there.
All righty. I'm going to see what the Fisherman's Quest of the Day is. Bunny Cannon.
That's not a Quest of the Day.
I know.
I see a pretty big deposit of chlorophyte, but it's really far away and I don't want to go that far.
You want to know what the Quest of the Day is?
What?
A bunny fish.
Oh, well, those are easy to get. Just get one.
Yep. That's what I plan on doing.
One for me, too.
Mechanics rod.
Oh, there appears to be a moth on my screen, except it doesn't really pay because the ice wings are better anyway. And they don't drop anything useful aside from their moth dust.
Yeah.
Plus, I still don't know where it is. It just says it's on the screen. I'm still more interested in that lost girl. Oh, here's a pretty big deposit.
What do we
have? I haven't seen any heart fruit in this entire tunnel except the one I got earlier. But I don't know if beating the bosses makes more spawn or not. But either way, I think it's like you gotta wait for it to... whatever spawn. And I still haven't found another anklet of the wind for you.
Yeah.
Not that you really need it that much when you get the jetpack.
It's still annoying not having the frickin' boots.
I did find a spare pair of ice skates for you.
I know, but that doesn't matter because I don't have the Anklet of the Wind. In order to upgrade my boots any further than what I already have, I need an Anklet of the Wind and a Aglet of the whatever.
I think we have a spare Aglet.
Yeah, we have a spare Aglet. We have tons of those. We don't have a spare Anklet, though.
Well, I guess that's what I'm going to be looking for, too. I keep forgetting to use my summons. I keep hitting camera mode by mistake too. Oh, my potion wore off. There we go. Ooh, here's a heart fruit. Oh, I hate when they're so far away because, unlike ores where you can get them anywhere, it's like if you see a heart fruit, you better just get it because you don't know when you'll see the next one. And you need a lot of them. You need 20 per person.
Yeah. Hold up.
Okay. Got about 20 chlorophyte here. Yeah, there's no point in crafting the hallowed armor because by the time you can get it, you might as well just get the chlorophyte and be done with it.
I see. Well, I've already...
The chlorophyte has a much better set bonus.
Yeah, but back when we beat the Destroyer the first time round, I had already crafted a helmet, so...
My spider is not being very helpful right now. I found another life fruit, though.
Yay! Can I have that?
You can have it when you come get it. And when I get kill these guys.
Alright, well, I'll come get it when I have your fish.
Who got killed?
It is in forest, right, Bunnyfish?
Yeah, just the regular...
Normal.
Whatever. I guess it is technically forest, but there's not always trees there, so I just call it, like, the what do you call it? The purity. Because
yeah.
There's the hallow, the corruption, the crimson, and then the purity is just the default. Which
yep.
is weird because you'd think the hallow would be pure.
Alright, I've got one.
But I can't quite reach it yet. And there's another mirror for what it's worth. I gotta put more torches up. I got a star cloak if you need that.
No, well, we do. That can be combined with the star veil that we have.
Okay. Another slime statue and a bird statue. I should really be going deeper before my spelunker potion wears off.
Here, I'll bring you another spelunker potion as well.
Okay, and then you can take some of my other junk. There's a treasure chest. Well, I guess we don't need it. There's a treasure chest off to the right in the, what is it called? Not the marble biome, but the,
It just started raining.
Obsidian or I forget what it's called, but it's like way off the side. Oh, there it is. I don't know if this is open. Okay. Never mind. I guess I'll just open this up from underneath. Oh, that'll help. Night Owl potion. There's another heart fruit, but it's like way off the map. I don't think I'll be able to reach it.
Yeah.
Well, maybe I will.
What time does the quest reset at?
4:30 a.m.
Okay. Alright, I'm teleporting to you.
Okay.
Hold up. Why can't I pick this up? Alright. There you are.
Can't wait. Oh.
I'll come back.
I'll toss that out.
I want to get this turned in before... Oh my god, it's...
4:30 a.m., not p.m.
Oh, okay.
It's dawn. It switches at dawn each day. I'm gonna actually save... Oh, you didn't give me the potion either.
Nope, as I said, I'm coming back, so... What was that? Seashell harpy?
Hairpin?
Oh, hairpin, yeah, sorry. That's what I got from my...
Yeah, it's garbage. It's just a pointless cosmetic that we already have. There's a altar down here, which we'll see what it has once I get over there. Well, we've got a honey dispenser, and a dynamite, and a weak boomstick. Oh, that's crap. Ooh, and more archery potions. I'll hold on to those.
I forgot your spelunker potion. What a waste of a wormhole potion.
You butt.
How do you make, spelunker potions?
I don't remember. We'll take a piece of gold and give it to the... It's like bottled water, gold, and some other plant I don't remember. I'm just gonna dig this tunnel first, and then once you give me this plunker potion, I'll go back through it. Actually, when you get here, I think I'm gonna head back and give the bunny to the quest fish guy. Okay, now, hold on. There it is. I'll be right back.
Did you get it?
Oh yeah, I did. And it's rain. Oh, it's raining. Okay, never mind. No jungle. We gotta get more frost cores. I can always get back to the jungle. That's why I dig a elevator. One gold and four fishing potions. What a ripoff. Reflective copper dye. Well, I guess we didn't need a honey dispenser. I don't know why I have a gold chandelier, either.
You wouldn't happen to have a hold up, let me see what I need for this.
Oh, here's your star cloak.
You wouldn't happen to have a metal detector or a stopwatch, would you?
I told you where the metal detector is from, and I've got a stopwatch, but I bought it from... I thought you had one.
I thought I did.
You buy that from the traveling merchant. Okay, so I gotta see what... I should be good with the flamethrower, so I'm gonna head over to the snow biome. I don't remember. I've only got 8 frost cores, and I have a feeling you need at least 9 to make the full set. But once I've done that, I'll search for the rainbow slime.
Alrighty.
The thing I love about the flame... Oops, too far. The thing I love about the flamethrower is the ammo is just so easily obtained, it's not even funny.
Yeah.
It's like, you don't even have to buy it, and enemies just drop it left and right, so...
Well, you know what? I'm gonna go to the dungeon.
Okay. I thought you weren't gonna bother.
No, I'm
really
going...
Annoying. There's a whole bunch of, possessed armor in my way, and unlike the normal mode enemies, I can't kill them in one hit.
I'm going to the dungeon for a different reason.
Okay, but you're not gonna find any new weapons there.
I want Hello. That. Hi.
I can moonwalk the horse.
You can what?
I can moonwalk on the horse.
How did you get that exactly?
It's you get random enemies in the Hallow drop the Blessed Apple, I think it's called, and that's a mount item. Damn it, what's shooting me?
I found your golem.
Oh, cool, where is he?
He's about to be dead.
Already?
Yeah, yo-yo OP. He's dead.
Why do you keep getting hit then?
Enemies around him? I got a frost core from it.
Good, gimme.
Why do you need a, why do you need frost cores?
To make the frost armor, silly. We discussed this.
I thought you only needed one.
Titanium. There's three sets, and each... Oh, I don't know. I thought you needed three. I'll check when I get back. I thought you needed three parts per piece of armor.
I was pretty sure you just needed one.
Oh, okay. Well, then I guess we could make two frost sets then. They must have changed it a long time ago, I guess. I don't know. I kind of lost track of the update notes.
Whoa, what the hell?
Oh, there's a worm. I thought it was a glow stick. What?
So, in the corruption, are there new stars and shit that fall on you? They're like purple stars, and they just, like, did a shit ton of damage
to your star cloak.
Oh!
That's not damaging you, that's protecting you.
Oh.
You didn't see the little tip that says stars rain down when you get hit?
No. Did not. Oh, it is super mega dark here.
That's why I gave you those 99 torches.
It's surface level, though. There's a meteor here! Why is there a meteor here?
Because, I don't know. That's what it like to be. Also, I keep forgetting I've got the radar thing so I can see if there's any slime nearby. Haha. Okay, that's the jungle. I should also try to get some pixie dust while I'm over here. So that kind of sucks that unicorn doesn't count as a rare creature, even though they're semi-rare. I don't know, maybe later I should make a tunnel across here so I can more quickly find the freaking rainbow slime. I only need one though. I wasn't planning on making a whole rainbow room, but I just want to get like one or two blocks. Oh crap. I ran into a mummy and it switched my controls. Whatever the status effect is called. Confusion.
Confusion, yeah.
It's kind of a nuisance if you're not expecting it, because it doesn't shuffle them, it just flips them, so you'll suddenly turn around.
Yeah. Alright, I'm not bothering with that. What is this? A strange plant. Okay.
Yeah, get those. Jeez, these unicorns take a lot of hits. Usually I would have found at least one rainbow slime by now.
It's almost a full moon. Tomorrow, during the night, will be a full moon.
Oh yeah, don't forget we want to kill the werewolves.
Yeah.
We'll probably stay at spawn for that. Oh, that's right, and then that's what we need the full moon for, was we're going to look for the skeleton merchant.
Yep. Do you want to...
I don't really know how to spawn him other than just run around randomly and hope you find him.
Do you want to fight the twins real quick?
Well, it's too late today. I mean, in this day.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should summon him before midnight if possible. I've just been running back and forth trying to find a rainbow slime. I'm gonna dig this tunnel out. It's been just annoying me and getting in my way. Wait, have I died today? I don't think I have. Because I'm looking at the map and thinking, I've still got the fairy thing, which I don't know if it dies when I die or not.
I don't know. It should, though.
Oh, so I hit a spot of... Oh, there it is, rainbow slime. It just came floating up through the lake. It was funny.
Alrighty then.
And the Nimbus, too, just came through the bottom.
Holding gravestone for you. Lol.
I need to craft more buckets sometime.
Where do I find a blue candle at?
In the dungeon. We should have a bunch of them, though. I probably put them in the furniture chest, let me see. Yeah, we got 8 of them.
Alright.
I keep forgetting that pink bouncy slime is there. A whole lot of horror fight, but I think I'm just gonna make it into bars anyway. Yeah, take 6 ore per bar. Oh, that wasn't bad. We got 46 bars. Let me see now. Okay. So do you want a chlorophyte drill, or doesn't it really matter? Because it only takes 18 bars.
I kind of want the armor first, honestly.
Okay, well, I'm going to check what Willie has. Corey runs into the lava and kills himself. What the hell? He's got the lifeform analyzer. I just bought one before he died. I'm going to have to put some kind of wall or something over there to keep people from walking into it. Or maybe, I don't know what it is with the AI that they tend to just suicide. He also had a Gatligator, but I don't know if that's any use in hard mode at all. And I already have the Mega Shark, so.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I bought a lifeform analyzer. I don't know if we need one or not, but I wasn't going to risk it to him dying in lava. And that'll help us find rare enemies anyway, so.
Yeah. I need a dungeon slime real quick. There you are, my friend.
You know, it's kind of weird how they've got lava fall back walls, waterfall back walls, but you can't make a rainbow waterfall back wall. That would be funny. And I don't think... I think there's a honey wall? I'm not sure. Crap, and then I accidentally deposited my lifeform analyzer.
The armor polish is taking too long. Do you need a tally counter by any chance?
I don't remember.
I'll pick it up anyway.
Let me check the box. I guess we do. Yeah, I don't see one in our chests at all, so.
Well, right now I'm just missing a metal detector, a stopwatch, and the fish quest stuff to make a phone.
Yeah, the phone is definitely more important than the ink charm. Oh yeah, and let's see, or... I'm gonna probably go for the frost armor, so I'll make you the chlorophyte armor. But the thing is, I just thought it'd be faster if we made the drill first, because right now I'm the only one that can mine it. And plus, let me see here, we need...
Well, what do you have that can mine it? The jacks, right?
We need 54, and I've only got 46 bars right now. Yes, the Drax can mine it.
Alright, then what the hell?
Isn't it fun?
Totally.
I still want to get more titanium. Yeah, I feel dumb now for making the whole titanium set, but whatever. Oh yeah, and I've got some pearl wood to put away.
Why don't I just wait for night and then fight the twins and the
Why are there dirt blocks in the plant box?
I don't know.
Let me see what I've got. Okay, yeah. Wait, what are we gonna fight?
Twins in Prime, since we have the extra...
Prime I can do holy arrows on, but with the twins, I think I will just use cursed bullets. I don't remember which one does the most damage. I'm gonna buy some ammo now, though, because I don't want to risk using up my good stuff. And you knocked out a chair.
Sorry. What's the quest for today?
I didn't check.
I don't even know where he is. I don't see him.
I think cursed bullets do more raw damage than crystal, and that's good for things with high defense. So I probably can use that on the eyes then and be done with it, because I'd rather not waste my holy arrows on stuff like that.
Alright. Let me find the fisherman real quick. I don't see him.
He's the short guy with the hat. Did he die?
I don't think he did.
Yeah, his banner's... Wait, did he relocate because he... Oh, goodness. He's on the hill. He's in the wrong house. Hold on.
Goodness gracious. Okay, hold up. Before you do that, then, let me...
I don't need to. I can just do this. And he'll be back. So, what do you need?
I was going to, move the nurse up to that, corner. But that's fine.
It doesn't matter. We shouldn't need the nurse. And I also have the flamethrower this time, so... Well, I'm gonna go to the jungle and you just tell me when you're ready.
Alright.
Once it's nighttime, the fisher boy should move back to his old house. Otherwise, he's coming down the hill right now, so you can see him on the map, though, so.
I see him.
Oh, and I probably should be watching where I am. I've been going on the tracks this whole time and not really looking at the screen. I keep seeing all these Trump and Cruz and whatever campaign ads.
As I forget my frickin'...
Oh, yes. Okay, so this is the tunnel I want. Oh, wait. Then where was I before? Oh. Okay, never mind. I guess I'll go to that one then. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's a frog. I thought I saw a character or something out of the corner of my eye, but it's just a frog.
Well, stay here for just a moment.
I was gonna say we might as well head back to spawn now because by the time we summon the eye, oh, a blindfold.
Oh, nice. All right, well, stay there, please.
Okay, but there's enemies being dicks.
Thank you. Do I have any kind of block? Okay, that's fine.
Well, it's time to summon now.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, if you want to do the eye.
Yeah. Can I not put the... I have to put the... Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and go summon.
Oh, I thought it was dark. It's like another 30 seconds.
That's fine.
I thought it was 6:30, but I guess it's 7:30. The music will change. Doesn't that look cool and dark?
Yeah, it does. I don't like the flowing water, though.
But the water is what makes it look cool.
Maybe contain the water? Like, I don't know, do like something going down the side here. You know what? One of these days is going to be dedicated to fixing up spawn, and
if you want to make stuff look pretty, that's fine as long as it's functional. But I don't really know what to do aesthetically, so that's up to you.
Yeah, I will make this pretty. I'll make it a treehouse. How about that? Or do you want a sky island? Tell me what you want, and I'll build
care.
It.
As long as it doesn't take too long to have everything in working order.
Well, I'm not going to change the crafting station.
As long as it doesn't use up all our rare materials.
No, it'll only use up a couple of bricks. Oh, are we summoning now, by the way?
Yeah, I was waiting for you.
Oh. Oh. Prime first. Because...
Aw, you didn't tell me that. I don't have my ammo ready.
Okay, go get your ammo. I'll draw him away for the moment. The reason Prime first is because Dungeon Guardian, that's why.
What do you mean Dungeon Guardian?
If it turns to 8, then like if we fight twins and it takes too long.
Yeah, you're right. Here's what we gotta do.
Get out there, you dummy.
Never. I need a clear shot at his head because if it hits his head, it hits everything. He keeps moving around on me and you're gonna kill me. I thought I said you had 48 to 400.
I'm attempting to kill his laser.
Holy crap, okay. I'm getting a lot. Those bombs are flying.
Alright, laser's
I'm
dead.
Just stand here for 2 seconds. Well, it looks like his. Oh, never mind. I thought one of his other hands was dead too. That was soft. I couldn't imagine playing this with a controller. This really sucks. Oh, jeez, he ran right into me. Okay. Okay, one arm's down. I think that was his bomb. Was it? No.
No.
Yeah. No, okay, that was the saw. The saw and the bomb look the same. Ow. I thought you said yo-yo OP. You don't seem to be doing as much as I thought.
It is OP. I mean, once I get it going.
It's hard to aim for him. I can't even stuff him. Like, right now is your perfect chance to just grind into his face. Other than the prime vice there. Oh, his vice is almost dead.
Yeah, that's what I've been focusing on. I've been focusing on... Oh,
yeah,
Vice is dead.
Head, you don't need it. I feel like this is kind of a waste now that all his arms are dead. Burn. Oh, speaking of burning. No? I guess he's first group. Actually, no, this is easy because I can hit him with all four shots every time. Thank you. I'll take that trophy. That's all mine. Okay, do you want to summon the eyes now?
Yep.
And I'm going to Mega Shark the hell out of these. Now, these guys actually can be hit with Curse of Flame, so... Ow. And regular fire, apparently. Holy crap. Unless that's just the lighting effect from their other attacks or something. Actually, I do have a flamethrower too, so I can stack them. Yep, they get both kinds of fire. Go away.
I feel like we should do this one first.
What do you mean?
The Spaz, the Cursed Flame guy.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the boss. Oops, I probably shouldn't have healed then. Haha, nice try, you can't reach me. It's funny how bosses don't consider a rare creature either.
Oh, whoa, goodness, nope, I'm dead.
That's okay, I got this.
Alright.
There, one down.
Oh, do
yeah,
I not respawn?
My spider's poisoning it too. It takes longer to respawn with multiplayer. Don't worry, I got him. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do is make a twin staff.
Well, I've got another mechanical skull if you want to do another one real quick.
We don't have time. There is no way we're gonna have time.
Okay.
Okay, so I need these two, that, and then I need to find out what else I'm... Oh, wow, I didn't think holy arrows could be retrieved. I thought they were like jester arrows where they're guaranteed to break.
I don't know. Mudfish again.
Okay, so I need two of those and 12 hat. Oh, wait, I might have enough of that. Yeah, and then regular. Okay, got it. And then I'm probably never using the spider again. Oh, and the werewolves. Don't forget to kill some.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's a full moon.
Or you could just wait and spawn and watch as they all walk into the lava.
Nah, I'm good with that.
Okay, so that pretty much outclasses that. Oh, you only need one black lens. I don't know, I'll just put the skeleton trophy on some random wall. Or Skeletron Prime trophy, whatever. There's probably some other weapons we're missing too if you want to look through the souls that we need.
Nah, I'm good. I want to fish this out and then I want to.
Crafting.
Go.
Tinkering. There we go. So what. Well, I guess I can just take all these out and see if I can put any of them together. And it's dawn. I don't know why you put the Calicounter in the accessories box instead of the Tinker box. Aw, man, I got all these things that I can't combine. Wait, I thought you said the tally... Oh, that's right, because I still need that. I thought the stopwatch life counter and tally counter went together, but they don't.
No.
Oops, that's not the right guy. So I need tally counter, life form analyzer, and radar. I thought I had a radar. Didn't you have one?
No.
Ah, nuts. Okay. And then the other thing was... So that I need... Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's the last step. Okay. And I don't have the bandage. I don't have the Nazar. And we don't have a trifold map, so that's not going to do any good. And I got to turn up the TV because Jimmy Fallon's on. The accessories box is just for accessories that we might not need, but will still be, like, equipped. Whereas tinkering is stuff that you actually combine with other stuff. So if it's going to be combined, it doesn't go in the regular one. I could have sworn we had a tally counter, because last time we were playing... Or not a tally counter, the, Oh, yeah! Oh, that was the... No, that... I'm thinking of the radar. So, like... What was it in this accessories box? Like, all the ice skates. The only reason I even have the ice skates is so they can go in the tinker box. But, like, the shark tooth necklace, you can't do much with that, and... I don't know if we really need the flurry boots. I'm gonna hold on to the Titan glove for now, but we'll probably be tinkering those later, too. Now, did you need a philosopher, or not philosopher stone, a charm of myths? Because we do have the ingredients for it.
Not that I know of.
It increases heal regen and reduces potion cooldown.
No. Well, I guess it's useful, but, no.
Okay.
Wonderful!
Okay, so I'm gonna go back to the jungle now and get some more... Chlorophyte.
Mutant Flixfin.
Oh yeah, we have to. That one you have to go into the tundra for, and I would say it's probably annoying to do, so up to you if you want it.
Nope. Who do I give the strange flower to? Strange plant to?
The dye trader. The guy in the turban.
What is that? Oh.
The optic staff.
Alright, can you pass that here
I've
real
got
quick?
My own twins to fight for me. Sure, but give it back.
Yep.
We can always make another. We've got the ingredients for it.
Oh. Well.
It gets really funny. When you get the final armor in the game, plus all the accessories, and then you have like 30 eyes following you, it's hilarious.
I bet. Our mushroom biome is coming along fantastically.
It's probably going to be a little while more. We still probably have to grab more mud on there.
Did we get the chlorified armor yet?
I didn't make anything because we didn't have enough for the whole set. We've got enough for two out of the three parts, though. But it's like, we only need a little bit more.
Alright. Well, then I might come to the jungle with you real quick.
Oops, I keep forgetting that I'm wasting my chlorified or cursed bullets right now.
Whoa, that claymore. Chlorophyte claymore, though. Holy crap. That damage, though. It's way better.
Yeah, but it's kind of... They're kind of... Not compensated per se, but, like, don't take those numbers at face value, because some of them have different projectile effects or have different attack speeds and such, and some of them don't have auto swings, so don't just go crafting the first thing you see until you know we have enough for it. Where am I going?
Yeah, well, I...
Okay. Oh, if I go off the end of the tracks here, I just keep... I land right on top of where I want to go. The only downside of the twins, the... What are they called? The... Well, I guess they are the twins. The only downside of the twins summon is that they can't go through walls. So they tend to get stuck up in caves a little bit. But then again, most of the partners can't go through walls anyway.
Yeah.
And sometimes they'll get distracted by an enemy that's, like, way the hell over there. So you won't get necessarily a reliable damage against crowds, I guess. Here's a... Okay. There's a Plantera bulb right here. And I'm not even going to mark it because it's right near the elevator. So you'll see it. But I wouldn't break it yet, of course, because we're not nearly prepared.
Obviously. 500 health, full chlorophyte / frost, and better weapons. At this point, we could even get the Terra Blade.
I need to upgrade my weapons for a while.
Is there a way
we'll have to wait until there's an eclipse.
Yeah.
Can summon an eclipse, but the problem is not until you get into the temple, as far as I know. I think that's what... Yeah, that's right, because you've got the ancient stone tablet things that are only in the temple, as far as I know.
Yeah, we haven't had an eclipse yet. Alright, I'm gonna build onto this mushroom biome a bit, and...
I just put it that way to be simplified, but if you want it to look better, that's fine. As long as you leave enough room for the mushrooms to grow.
Well, there is no room for the mushrooms to grow. That's what I'm saying.
What do you mean? I left plenty of room.
They've already grown.
I need vertical room, too.
The whole biome is already covered. Or the whole top of the hill is already covered in blue.
And make sure you try to drill a tunnel underneath it, too, so that once we get, like, a lot of stuff on top, we can just cut underneath it and not have to go around every time.
Well, that was what I just did. Or am doing.
Oh. I can't see the... I mean, I can see where you are, but it doesn't update the map until I get over there. It kind of sucks that even the end game drills aren't entirely useful as weapons.
Yeah.
Copper everywhere. There's a little tiny bit of titanium, but it's so far away that it's probably not even worth it. Oh wait, maybe that's a hollow wall. Oh, I got Uzi! A powerful Uzi, awesome.
Nice.
Let me check. 30 range damage, 41. Oh, it's slower, but it's got better damage and critical, so... I think I'll take it, actually, just for now. I don't remember. Oh, that's right, because once we get... I probably won't use the Mega Shark anymore once we beat Plantera and get the Venus Magnum anyway. I don't know how rare the Uzi is right now, but, like, when it first came out, it was bugged because it was only dropping, like, 1 in 1,000 or something.
Yeah. What do you need? Mushroom grass seed, right?
Yeah.
Where do you get that?
Or you can just... Or just put dirt next to the mushroom grass and it'll spread naturally.
I see. Hold on 1 second, my friend.
There's a pot that's like half despawned. Oh, is it a full moon? I just found the guy.
No, it's a waning gibbous.
Aww.
Yep.
He almost walked in the lava, too. Yeah, he's got trash. I guess I can sell my night vision helmet, though. I don't know why I've been carrying that around for so long.
If this counts as a mushroom biome, then this should work.
Check the background and the music are the main things, but it doesn't have to be, like, specific. It doesn't, like, instantly change over, so there's kind of a bit of leeway.
Yeah, hold on. I'm checking now.
I might have to come back and get another spelunker potion. I didn't really get as deep as I wanted to, and I'm not finding a lot of chlorophyte. Oh, there's a minecart track, though.
Where do you get mushroom grass seed at?
From mushroom grass? Just chop some mushrooms, not the tall ones.
Do we have any?
No, I mean, it has to be naturally... Mushrooms growing on mushroom grass. You cut the mushrooms, and then, or pick the mushrooms, and it'll spawn the seeds. And we only got one, so don't use it.
We have 5.
Oh, well, I thought we only had 1. Oh, here I'm standing right on top of chlorophyte. I didn't even notice.
Wait, does it spread on mud or dirt?
Only mud. If you put it on dirt, it won't use it, so don't worry about it.
Okay. No, does
and if
it?
If you didn't know, you can make.
Doesn't
know. If you didn't know, you can craft mud by taking a sack of dirt and standing in a puddle.
All right.
There's pretty much infinite mud in the world. Well, not totally infinite, but in terms of, since you can make it out of dirt, you'll probably never run out. And plus, the jungle has so much; we'll never need that much.
Yep. Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Steampunker.
Where are you getting blue solution to?
I'm attempting
oh,
to.
Oh yeah, you could always... I was going to say, you could always do that. Just get some, put the steampunker in the mushroom biome, I think, and then... No, it's the truffle that sells life blue solution. I was going to say, because once you do that, then you can just place a bunch of mud or jungle or whatever and just spray it till it turns to mushrooms.
No, I'm pretty sure the steampunker sells it as well.
I don't think so.
We'll see.
Okay, I'm gonna head back. Because I need to dump some stuff off.
Well, get prepared for a boss battle, my friend.
Which boss? Because I need to have the right one.
Prime.
Okay, what, how much more stuff, how many more souls of might do we need?
I don't know, maybe one more boss worth.
You didn't really need to make the mushroom biome this big. It's kind of going to get in the way. When I said dig through the mountain, I meant the lower part, not all the way around it.
The lower part is kind of... Here, why don't I do this? Why don't I run from spawn? Ignore that.
Never mind, I'll do it.
No, hold up, I got it. Okay, this works. Hi.
I don't even know where you are.
I see you.
Oh, way over there. It shows you on the map like you're a scene above me.
Here, mine up, because this is direct.
I'm gonna cut this bottom part anyway so I have room to fit my unicorn. Don't make the ceiling all daggy.
Not. Where's dirt?
Actually, this works. I can just drill straight ahead here. And actually, I didn't realize my unicorn took up 5 whole blocks. I thought it was only like 4. Okay.
I want to get rid of this. I don't like this. Oh my god, the lag.
Get rid of what?
This little section here. You ready?
For the boss?
Yeah.
Where are you even? Why didn't you come on the other side? Oops.
Is this nice and flat over here?
I think we should refrain from any more bosses until we get better armor. This is kind of taking a long time, and I'm getting hit a lot.
Yep.
Also, I don't like having to use up a lot of, ultra healing potions or whatever they're called.
I'm laser's dead. I want to get that prime cannon in the saw and then we're good.
I'm just going to focus on his head. And you died.
Yep.
Oh, you know what I should have made? The chlorophyte shot bow. I think I'll do that. Well, I can't do it now, obviously, but I mean, once we get done with this boss, because then it'll hit three times as much, and then I can really take advantage of these holy arrows.
Yeah. Okay, you do that once you mine some more chlorophyte.
Okay, but I'm getting hit here.
Prime saw is done. Or not prime saw, but
hold on.
Come here. Where are you going?
1 second. Oh, what'd you do with all the chlorophyte, man? I told you I needed that.
I just said. Oh my gosh, I just said you're gonna have to mine some more.
Why did you use it? We didn't have the full set.
I don't understand your, like, thing with the full set. You do realize that even if it doesn't give a set bonus, it still gives defense. Which in turn gives...
Yeah, but the defense, the little 2 or 3 points of defense aren't going to help.
Yeah, little 2 or 3 points, that moment that it increased my defense times 50, plus 15.
You still died and I didn't, so...
That's because you kite better than me. Especially on Terraria, and I told you this. I don't kite very well on Terraria. And that's because of how the aiming mechanics are.
Give me that. That's mine. You don't get any.
Okay. I will help you mine. We have 51 bars now, and I have my Excalibur. I made that earlier from the first... prime boss we did.
Need Excalibur.
Mate, trust me, it'll work out in the end. Also,
well,
since I have it.
A broken sword, it's useless.
No, it's not. It's a good
and
melee
weapon.
If you
would have used the chlorophyte to make the sword, it would have been better.
Yeah, but that's okay. Because that...
Excalibur's crappy.
No, it's not. Look at the attack speed on that, and it has better damage than the Night Edge, which is what you're using. Night Edge doesn't...
Yeah, I'm only using Night Edge because I'm not a melee user. I'm a ranged user, and I've got the freaking powerful Uzi, so eat all these bullets of mine.
Guess what? So do I, my friend.
Oh,
I have...
Right, the Uzi has the shot speed increase, I think, too. I should try that once. Where's the... I gotta try some silver bullets.
Alright.
Nope, that's not it. Here we go. Boom! Oh, look at that! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Nice. Are those silver bullets?
Too bad it isn't really worth it. Only silver and, what do you call it? Musket balls and silver bullets. Any bullet that doesn't have a bonus to it will do this super fast shooting thing.
Oh, we've got the mushroom biome now.
A lot of silver bullets.
Music change.
Yeah, but we don't have a truffle yet.
No. What do you need to get the truffle? Just the biome, right?
Yeah, so he should spawn once we get... Well, I guess it has to spread a little bit more yet, but...
No, it's,
well, the steampunker wasn't...
Yeah.
Why is the steampunker up here when we moved her house?
No, I just moved her house because of the fact that I wanted to see if I could buy the blue solution from her. She doesn't sell it, though, so
no,
I just put her back.
I told you that.
I just put it back.
So how many spelunker potions do we have?
Not very many, I don't think.
Zero.
I'll get on working on some. I'll make some for the last 2 minutes of the video.
Well, I'm gonna be right back. I gotta get a drink.
All right. Oh, you're back.
Now, before we quit, I want the full frost set, and I want the chlorophyte shop. Well, those are my next goals.
Well, I have to go at 11, which is in 2 minutes, so...
Aw, come on, man. How can you do that without warning?
Because I got no warning either, so... Yeah.
Your mom's a jerk.
It's... Okay. Because it's totally my mom is the reason why I have to go.
Or whoever it was. Whoever's the reason you have to go as a jerk. Well, it's usually your mom or your brother or whoever it is, your dog.
Speaking of my dog, I should probably let her out as well before I go as well. I'm going to go fill up quite a bit of these bottles.
I need a place to put this titanium armor because I hate to just sell it, but I don't really have any use for it.
Down there is a sky chest I put. That's where I put mine.
Oh, that works. I still need like 10 more bars, though.
We're gonna go fill this up. Oh, this works.
Let me see. Maybe there is enough chlorophyte to make the shot, though.
How do I get water again? Oh.
With what?
Oh, that's interesting. Okay.
What is?
The fact that I can make water bottles from just standing in water.
Of course. You take water, you put it in the bottle.
Why do I not have this stuff for this? Where do you make, potions at?
At the potion station.
Where's the potion station at?
The station with the potions on it?
I see. Why am I not able to make a spelunker potion then? I have everything.
You probably need more materials.
Hold up, let me check the guide. Oh, truffle.
Oh yeah, see what he's got. I think now you obviously can't use the
blink root,
whatever it's called, but he should have the spear and the hammer. And the hammer I want because I don't really use the axe right now and it's stronger.
Yep.
The spear's good for tunneling and that, but I'm not probably gonna use it much.
He has not arrived on the truffle screen yet. Oh yeah, he is. There he is. What are you doing? Alright, Hammush spear and Hammush axe. Oh, what the hell? Alrighty then. The Hammush is not very good. And it's a better axe, but
it's not an axe, it's a hammer.
Yeah, it's a hammer. Dark blue solution.
It's a direct upgrade to the pwn hammer because it can still break altars.
Yep. I need moon glow to make spelunker potions.
Well, that's good because I'm in the jungle right now. Okay, I just cut down a life fruit and it disappeared. I didn't get an item from it.
There we go. 30 potions made.
Oh, here's the skeleton again.
It is a third quarter moon.
How long will it take? Does that mean the full moon's next?
I assume.
Is it waxing or waning?
It's third quarter. There's no...
Well, that doesn't really tell me anything.
No. But I'll tell you what. I'm gonna come to you. Where is he? Right here?
Yeah, you're standing right on him.
Alright. Alright, hold up. Don't end the server. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for now. I will come back later on when we are able to record again. I have to go, though, for now, so you guys have a great one. Adios.